John Setka has been formally removed from the ALP after giving up his legal challenge. But the union boss fired a parting shot at Anthony Albanese, claiming he's trashed Labor's values. Dougal Beattie has today's developments.
In central Adelaide this morning, John Setka was talking safety.
One of our jobs is to preserve life, and that's what we're doing.
Before announcing he was quitting the Labor Party and withdrawing a legal challenge against his expulsion.
John Setka contested that action in the courts and lost.
Anthony Albanese wanted the controversial union leader kicked out after bringing the ALP into disrepute with a series of scandals. There were reports of disparaging remarks about Rosie Batty and a guilty plea for harassing his wife, Emma Walters.
Through his actions, he demonstrated values that were not consistent with the values which the Australian Labor Party holds dear.
But John Setka lashed the federal Labor leader on the way out, claiming it was the party's values which had been trashed. The reason is simple. I cannot continue to be a member of the Labor Party while Anthony Albanese is its leader. Under his leadership, the Labor Party has lost its spine. Worse still, it is in danger of losing its soul. A rift in the ranks the government happily seized on.
Now that is a pretty insightful remark, Mr. Speaker, from a criminal wife-bashing thug whose donations the Labor Party is still happy to receive to this very day.
John Secker's decision came ahead of a scheduled meeting of Labor's National Conference on Friday, which was set to decide his fate. Has been reported members would have likely voted to remove the union boss from the party. A powerful union outsider who may not watch happily from the sidelines. Dougal Beattie, Nine News.